Hi, I'm Angie Zimmerman, and here's what we're going to be making today. I'm calling this just a fun red, white, and blue themed centerpiece. It doesn't have to be red, white, and blue. It just happens to be the container that I had. And so I went and bought the red Gerbera daisies, and I had the silver aluminum wire, so that's what I used. This could actually be blue aluminum wire, it could be red aluminum wire, or whatever other color they come in. I mean, it comes in green, it comes in red, it comes in gold, lots of different colors. It's fun. You can buy this at the craft store, the flowers I bought at the grocery store, and the container I bought at the craft store. Okay, how fun.